machine that just blows you by himself.
Yeah. Yeah. Another friend of ours, you know, from the start here, you know. It's just crazy, crazy world we live in.
You could tell you West. That's the guy not the bait in front of his kids.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
The kid, what was it when your kids filmed two guys fighting?
High school fighting. But one guy ended up dead.
They all bitched because the police wanted to get their phones.
And they were trying to, they were thinking of charging the kids that they're filming
as accessories.
Yeah,
accessories. Because they should be. 100%. Yeah. I wouldn't even question that.
Yeah.
Okay, Colin.
No, I'm not disagreeing with you.
I'm going to knife him right in front of you. Are you going to film or are you going to help? Or call the police. You don't have to get involved. Say you don't want to get involved. I can appreciate that because you're afraid for your life. Fine, call the police.
Did you read about the guy that posted about the guy that killed in Vancouver? There's a guy that filmed it and posted it on his YouTube or something. And then a little video of him, like, laughing at it. He's just like, it's meaningless. It doesn't matter to me. I watched this guy die right in front of me.
I think I know the one. Yeah.
Now you're going to post about it and show pictures of you smiling.
Yeah,
he says, I smile because ridiculous. It's just the way I deal with things.
I mean, I get that, but that's...
You stood there filming it and then posting it?
Wow.
Yeah, I don't know. Scary, stupid shit. You want for smoke?
Yeah, I'm going to put my food in the fridge.
All right, I'll join you.
Okay, cool.
I got to get going.
Yeah, I need... You doing dinner with the family? Or?
I just gotta go out and visit. I mean, yeah. She's like 3 weeks old, so I want to get as much time in now as I can. So,
you know who I am. Oh, right. You said granddaughter, right?
Yeah.
I forgot that.
Guess what word she's gonna say first?
Lolo.
Lolo. Yeah. Yeah. I said to Bailey, that's my son. I said, you never told me about your neighbor Shiloh. There's two different times with Lolo. Yeah, I never even thought that. Second one, they just called Lolo.
There's a something in here and I can't find it.
Did you get the stands out of the room?
Yeah.
Put them in the drawer.
Nope.
No.
What's that?
What?
What is that? That looks very cute.
Really important.
What age group?
It's your age group. That's
45 plus, actually. Yeah.
45 plus.
Yeah, you're in there.
This is those little sleepy things, or whatever, like little rubber, you guys.
Yeah, yeah. Cool.
What happened here? You guys have a breakdown?
Yeah.
What's that?
Really not. Collapse?
Yes, we had technical difficulties.
It's almost like
technical difficulties.
It's almost like no string.
Yeah.
Oh, I don't know.
It's not. I wondered if it was.
How can my
where did James go?
Every time it's like get rid of the fucking freaking dude.
Well, hey, yeah. This is a signal. This is his upload signal. We're dealing with
tech savvy or whatever he said.
This is 50.
People in your front step, man. That's cool.
What's that? Steps TV series. Right. Remember Kids in the Hall?
Yeah. Ahead of its time, that one.
It was.
Yeah.
Always kind of wanted to see them make that show. That was pretty ridiculous.
Oh, yeah, the stories.
Yeah.
They didn't even really go anywhere, did we?
No. He's ready. All right. find it.
Throw those up there.
Your fix.
Give me your birthday one.